costume, but a guinea guinea. A guinea guinea. On the hairs of my guinea guinea guinea.
Baby,
free falling.
Hi, thanks for joining today. Unfortunately, we didn't do much today. We woke up at like 1 o'clock.
Did
laundry, we just slept. We were supposed to go for a run in the morning. That also didn't work out. So now we are here in lovely Marina.
That's Marina Bay Sands
right there. And we're just enjoying the kind of sunset of the city. It's quite awesome. And then we're gonna go have dinner at this place called Mozza. And then we're gonna go drink. So it's like a very simple day. I don't know how I'm gonna edit this day's vlog. I might just add it onto yesterday's vlog. I don't know. We will see how it goes. But yeah, also they are preparing for a parade that's gonna be happening here, which is the National Day Parade. I'm trying to look for a Zara in Marina Bay Sands, and Jenny thinks that Zara is in the bottom floor because it's not as premium as Chanel or Gucci.
Oh, but you can see it. It's all branded stuff here.
Because as you can see, Gucci is there, and then Gucci is basically everywhere.
Look, Chanel.
And you got Chanel here. So Jenny thinks that it's not going to be in the same floor as Gucci and Chanel, and she was right. Hey, good job, lah. Good job. Must be the S8 that's giving you some intelligence.
Are you saying that
you
got intelligence
of movies? Yeah, I just want to quickly like make the observation. I don't know if you guys noticed, but that is an ice skating rink, but it is not ice at all. We were just checking it out and we realized that it looks really like matte. And I think it's some sort of a clay or something, but it's just so funny because it actually says it's a skating rink, but it doesn't say it's an ice skating rink, so yeah, it's just a bit odd. That's about it. Shall we go to the toy store?
Find something
interesting. Can you tell that I'm 15 years old inside? It's like $400 lightsaber, but it's like
for
the
real?
Legit one, like, yeah.
Oh, but it's just glow in the dark, right?
Is that a superhero shop? Yeah. We're going to the casino now, so you'll find out in 2 seconds if I can bring this camera in or not. We didn't manage to bring the camera in. So we both invested $10 into the casino, but
at least I won.
I got back 5 cents.
I got back 10.
Did you really?
Oh,
yeah. 10 cents. God damn. That was terrible. And then we saw people like just walking and just like throwing like money.
Stash of money.
Tickets.
And it won?
So, yeah.
It won.
One. And then they kept going till they lost everything. That's the circle of life in a casino.
Focus! Alright. Is this kind of a vlog takeover?
Yeah, boy! Introduce yourself, name, age, marital status. So potential people that are watching, gets to, you know, they'll understand that they're not going to work. So what is your name?
Dalita!
Give us your best model pose. Go, go, go! We're now going to the rooftop bar of Marina Bay Sands. I've never been there before. Have you been there before?
Nope.
Nah. Who, have you two been there before? No?
Yeah,
yeah, it's gonna, I hope I can get a really nice view. And I hope I can actually go
Dumbledore!
In there.
Dumbledore!
Hey, Brendan's winner!
Yeah.
Brendan, you still owe me money!
I know, it's
Brendan, you still owe me
money!
Cars of Humanity was pretty fun. Yeah. The night is ending now, it's currently like 5 a.m. Tomorrow I've got two flights and then you'll find out where I'm going. So on tomorrow's episode, on the next episode, because I don't think I can do this episode and then the next one like two times around. You know what I mean. Come on Eugene, we are relying on you on this transportation.
Eugene.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, we're on our way to our last supper before we part ways forever. Ooh, very pretty this airport.
Okay, how am I gonna see?
The final meal.
Oh, you put here my hand.
With the friends.
Put on the table.
Oh, Brandon can press.
So everyone from table view like that.